Bro. Hey guys. Today we are at Rivermore. And I think this is one of the nicer tennis facilities we played at, or I played at in the past. And today's match, I'm gonna say it right now. My body's not feeling so hot. My back, man, and my shoulder. It's coming back. The pain, the tension, muscle stiffness. I'm gonna say right now, this is the beginning of the match. Or before the match starts. I'm gonna tell this right now. If I win, hopefully I don't get injured. The goal is not to get injured today. So I'm gonna try to take it easy on the match. Try to warm up, stretch as much as possible. And, you know, that way I don't get injured. And I'm not getting younger. So I need to be careful about, make sure I warm up and stretch. And before I get out there. Well, let me show you what the view is looking like before we play.
Right over there, we have a nice courts and facility, guys. Really good. All the patio here. And I do notice that they have a lot of division winners, huh? Look at them. It's 4.5, 4.0. A lot of accolades, huh? So I'm pretty sure that this is going to be a good team. Their Alta over here. Oh.
No. get over there. I thought I didn't get there.
Oh, nice.
Nice job.
Oh, well.
no.
Temam pui mende işte
proçeşt.
Thank you.
du-te-mă în pista, măti, și tu.
I didn't get it.